Welcome back to the Romanian Reaver channel and my playthrough of getting the French checker dead, comrades. Okay, so that way I think. Roughly speaking, yeah. Let's see how much of them is still alive to scrape off the tarmac. Or still intact enough, better said. Oh, that looks interesting. And like a trap. Okay. Let's see about lemonade. Now serving delicious lemonade. Lovingly handcrafted with locally sourced ingredients. I swear the cunting Christ, where in the fuck is that? Kinda wish this thing had a freaking search function, you know? Or is it auto learn nowadays? Shouldn't be though. Anyway, I'll probably find it someday. Probably. Man, this glare though. She had a nice landing. Every guess. And that's how you handle suiciders. I guess Chunky left something. Above. There. You know what? Switching over to the I want that stuff, so I guess his friend didn't fare too well. Crazy mofos. in the general right direction. Let us see what can happen. Oh yeah, and I suspect I'll either be playing in the slot for Dragon Age Inquisition, because that's about at most 40 episodes off being complete. For that, in its slot, I'm thinking either... Ooh, nice. Was it either, let's see here, Gloria Victis or Dungeons and Dragons online? If that survives long enough, obviously, because it seems to be retracting from Steam at the very least. One has to wonder what the fuck's up with the tentacles.
I'm guessing nobody from the space administration was up there collecting evidence and looking for survivors. Tell me where my ship crashed. Whether anyone else survived. Maybe I can even contact the USSA with it. Or someone. Oh, that's a relief. Now, we just have to decrypt it to access the data. Our ship's robot would have had a standard grade USSA encryption key. If it survived the crash, it would be heading back to the nearest military depot. The escape pod's robot is an assault drone, I think. It's responsible for the encryption key.
Jesus Christ.
To check its signal, it was returning to a military base or doing diagnostics. It's hard to tell. There's an emergency code, Blue Sunset. I can't believe I forgot that. It's simple, really. Get to the robot and get the encryption key. I can tune its transmitter signal to your external device there. You should be able to track it down.
There, we need to salvage shit. Where's that? This, that. See how much difference that makes? Okay, let us see if we can track that without getting blown up. Let's see if I can track it down. Wonder how this amount of vegetation and shit would look. There.
Warning, do not interfere. This unit is on an emergency assignment. Direct inquiries to director of the USSA. Access code received. Validating code. Confirming identity. Accepted. Welcome, Commander Daguerre. Transmitting encryption key as requested. Terminating transmission. This unit will now continue to USSA custody presently. Stand by.
Well, that was quick. It's markedly less interesting. Man, my English is really shit at 2 a.m. Brain. Or in this case, boobs.
Did you find the encryption key? Oh, sure. Makes sense, I guess. Here. Thanks for getting the key. Unfortunately, it doesn't do me much good. Not a functioning console. I'm not sure it'd be worth it. All the flooding down here. We might be able to rebuild it above ground. Secure location, would you? You're sure? I mean, you've already done so much for me. Maybe just for a night or two. Until I feel better. Thank you. I don't want to slow you down, though. Maybe you should take these schematics. Get that console rebuilt at your camp. I should be able to get there by the time it's built. And, hey, thanks for your help. I bet this was not what you planned to do today, but I'm real glad you found me.
We'll see what we'll be doing tomorrow. Let's just make sure to grab everything because we're not going to be back here again. And I suspect yeah, that's not cheeky breaky enough. This is when crazies are right. just to make it easier to see. Yes, 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 yes. Okay. Let's see about building that stuff in Chateau du Rivaux.
Should do just fine. Thanks for setting up the console. I can work with this. This console looks pretty good. A little rusty in places, though. I guess you got these parts from a junkyard, huh? Resourceful. The scanner currently has a model 38X2, which is built for scanning very specific locations. Not bad, but I would like to improve it. The year before I launched, the military was rolling out some scanner upgrades. And those could give us more speed and detail in our scans. Can you find a scanner upgrade module for this? It would help us find so much more, and much more quickly. I don't suppose you can just swing by a tech supplies store, hmm? Yeah, I didn't think so. Last I knew, these types of things were common items in military bases and compounds. But my information is admittedly out of date. I'll transfer the coordinates to a local military base, but I can't vouch for its security status. It's hard to detect anything specific right now. The upgrade module should extend the range of the scanner in our console here rather substantially. I can then cross-check some of the USSA data that you gathered from my ship's console, which will help isolate specific useful signals. Swell. In the meantime, I'll fix up this console a bit. Did you know that it still uses the outdated P14B configuration for its power chamber? I mean, I know you all survived the end of the world, but using this as is would be like living in squalor and the apocalypse.
Listen, I know you've done a lot for me already. Got me out of that sunken bunker and let me stay here. It means a lot.
No. I need a TF-85B adapter to improve the visual fidelity of this. When I launched decades ago. Oh, now I need to be the one to adapt, or else. Oh well. Anyway, no, I don't really have what I need, but I'm making do. It's hard. I don't know what to say. It's more than I ever expected could happen. This wasn't even in the realm of possibilities when I launched. But I could have been worse. I need to remember that. You saw my wreck, didn't you? I don't know how else to prove it to you. You know, it's equally surprising to me that you've survived
all of this. It's good that wonders never cease, right? Copy. Over and out.
First, though, let's see about crafting. Let's gather something. Okay, we don't have any of those. We got those though. Let's go with light though. Do we have enough? Yes, we do. I think. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And let's see here. Come on, Reaver, stop fucking. Okay, so 5 would be 60. Should be double there.
Nice place. I mean, I think it's nice anyway.
Ah, ballistic fiber. And helmet.
If my crew is out there, I hope they found someone decent to take them in. Thanks for giving me a place to stay for a bit. To be out of that waterlogged bunker, let me tell you what. It's not like the USSA to have no plan for this potential outcome.
They did. And I don't know if we actually see them in this one. All right. What would be ideal for her, to be honest? I would think this, but she definitely needs something.
Try not to get in your way.
But I think this would be best for her.
Is it always so solid? I feel so wobbly. This is a mobile campsite then. Fascinating. Definitely useful. is a mobile campsite then. Oh, fascinating. Definitely useful. One thing at a time.
Wait a minute, what?
The sooner you get that skin. Was Earth always so solid? I feel so wobbly.
Okay, she definitely needs something else. Let's make this less what's the word I'm looking for? Come on, I have it in my freaking inventory, don't I? Yeah, I do.
Nice place. I mean, I think it's nice anyway. To be out of that waterlogged bunker, let me tell you what.
Well, fuck.
I guess the view from these mountains is the next best thing to space.
Hmm. We can find that damn lemonade now. Yeah, it's haunting me. We definitely need to do her, yeah. Okay, let's, yeah. Okay, blood going to the right body part now. Thinking, improving. Yeah, we're gonna get that scanner next time, because right now it's 36 minutes and I've been distracted a wee bit too long. Thank you guys and gals for watching, and catch you next time.
Thank you for watching, or more precisely surviving up until this point, because guys know the editing's kind of interesting and my voice has a melodic tone to it. If you like what you saw, feel free to hit the subscribe button, like button. It does help out the statistics of the channel, gets more visible, you know, stuff like that. And to be honest, at one point I would like to actually make this a job so I can do better content with better quality, more games, more coverage, you know, stuff like that. Take care.